There are more than 200,000 veterans in Mississippi, and today the city of Jackson honored those brave men and women who served our country. 16 WAPT's Megan Quigley was at the city's special events and has the story.
Veterans Day weekend began with events all over the metro Friday. In Jackson, leaders set up 5 wreaths to represent Mississippi's fallen soldiers at the war memorial in front of the Hinds County Courthouse.
The veterans of Hinds County have given so much, and you can see the names out here on this monument, numerous, numerous. And we still have some names we've got to add, too.
At that ceremony, one veteran who lost his arms in Vietnam was honored for his acts of courage.
Veterans have really laid their life on the line for this country, you know, to keep our society at peace, you know, in the world. And I think it's great when the country salute the veterans and show appreciation for them.
At the War Memorial Museum on State Street, another celebration for vets. Veterans we talk to say events like these are important.
It's always important to stop and pause for our nation to say thank you to all the men and women who served our country, especially in combat.
Reporting in Jackson, Megan Quigley, 16 WAPT News.
Jackson will also honor veterans on Saturday with its first Veterans Day parade. It'll be held downtown beginning at 10 a.m.